May they have all the wealth and health and happiness in the world.
So here's to the memories you have yet to make together and the memories you've already shared to be carried forever.
I'm so incredibly happy for you both, and I wish you insane amounts of joy, blessings, happiness, and all the fuzzy good stuff that comes with finding the right one.
Continue to tell each other the best and worst parts of your day, challenge each other, and most importantly, always communicate your love and appreciation for each other daily.
To Vinny and Srishti, cheers.
I wish the two of you all the happiness in the world, and it's my hope and prayer that today will be the beginning of a long, happy life together.
Thinks and deserves the world, and I know Vinny will give her that and more. Everyone in this room can see it.
I just want to tell you that she's been in all of my great moments in life, but here in this moment, this is my favorite one. In this moment, I know one thing is for sure: I'm immensely proud of you for who you've become and the life you've chosen for yourself, especially the man you've chosen to spend the rest of your life with.
Vinny and Srishti, you are clearly soulmates, and all I can say is I'm glad that you found each other in this world.
There are no such thing as coincidences. And that's because everything happens for a reason. It's not a coincidence that Vinny and Srishti are met and are here today and celebrating their future together as husband and wife. Vinny's smile is brought by the underlying love that Srishti has provided him, and I cannot be happier.
Srishti, it's been an honor to stand by you on one of the most important days of your life, and I'm beyond excited to see how the next chapter of your life unfolds together as husband and wife.
My dearest wife, our day's finally here. Bubsy, I'm so happy our magical day has arrived. We've been through so much over these years. We've grown together, and I cherish all the moments we have.
I've said this to you many times, and I'll say it again. I truly wouldn't have made it through these crazy times without your love and support.
I can't wait to start a family of our own, and I know that we're going to be fabulous parents.
I promise to never take your love for granted. I promise to continue growing with you and becoming the best version of myself.
I promise to be there for you during the darkest of times and to always make sure you laugh and keep that beautiful smile on your face.
I promise to stay by your side till we're old and gray. I can't wait to spend the rest of our lives together as husband and wife. I love you so much.
You have all my love, all my heart, all of me for life and more. I love you.
During these 7 years, Vinny was not only my friend, but my brother, my mentor, my go-to guy for everything. He's my rock and everything, and I assure you, I couldn't be happier to see my brother with you.
Vinny, I can see how you always put Srishti first and that you can always put a smile on her face. I hope you never stop putting a smile on her face and never stop pursuing her for the rest of your life.
She's really the person I've known best my entire life. She's been there for me like a third parent, and it really can't be said enough, but I am the man that I am today because of her.
In this life, I have been blessed with a select few special people, and Srishti is one of them.
She became a sister anyone could ever ask for. During a time when we were both trying to figure out our lives, we found each other.
The big day has come finally, which you have been dreaming, and more than you, it was my dream. You know that.
Today is a very special day. She has found the perfect life partner in Vinny. It's like a dream come true for us and for our daughter, Srishti.
I could see how brightly you made Vinny smile. I'm so pleased to welcome you into our family. You're already like a sister to me, but now it's official.
She's gonna be there for you, and just like that, she's been there for me. And I can't thank you enough, Srishti. You mean the world to me, and I wish you the very best. You've chosen a great man to spend the rest of your life with, and I couldn't be more excited for the two of you. So